Message coming in. Patching it through.
We're sorry that you were unable to negotiate with Darius peacefully. His death is regrettable. Nevertheless, the resulting chaos will create a power vacuum that makes future raids upon our miners unlikely.
You didn't think I'd negotiate with him. You wanted me to kill him.
Sometimes extreme measures must be taken to ensure humanity's safety. Or did you think you were the only one willing to break the rules to get the job done? Thank you for your assistance in this matter, Commander. Fifth Fleet out.
Looking for supplies?
Let's see what you've got.
You bet, Commander.
Thank you. Thank you. According to the log files, the ship was out near the Perseus Vale. Looks like they found some kind of alien artifact. They brought it on board, and then... This is really weird, Shepard. They plotted a course straight into the Perseus Vale, like they wanted the Geth to find them.
What else do the logs say?
The entries don't make a lot of sense after that. It's like the captain's mind was falling apart. I don't see anything about how they got back into human territory.
Yeah. The Geth turned them into husks and left the ship where someone would find it, trying to show us what happens to organics dumb enough to enter the Vale.
Thank you.